So this is after one tine weeding and one row cultivator pass. And I think this is one of the actual better stands or better rows I got. If I go over a couple rows over, you can just see, like here, there's 15 feet where there might be one plant. And because of the late emergence, the weeding really, they were pre-plant. I had a lot of problems with pre-plant tillage because of equipment failures and moisture and rain. And this field was going to be troubled before, from a weed pressure standpoint, before this bad germination. So that's kind of where we're at. Gets a little bit better the further south you go. The final third over there has a little bit better stand. The weeds are still the same, but I'm going to have to maybe zap some of these. And the stand's better over north of the creek, but I got more lamb's quarter. So all in all, these are my worst fields for soybeans this year, at least in terms of the weeds and the poor stand. That helps. Bye.